Today I will demonstrate how to examine a patient with obstructive jaundice. Usually in the exams, command is given to do the general physical examination. So you will start with examination of hands. While examining the hands, you will see that the patient will have shiny nails and there will be multiple scratch marks over the body. At the same time, we will check for the respiratory rate. We will examine the eyes and we will see that the patient is deeply jaundiced. We examine the oral cavity. Examine the abdomen. While examining the abdomen, you will ask the patient, is there any abdominal pain? Aapke pet mein dard to nahi hai? We will start with superficial palpation. At the same time, we will look at the patient's face. Now we will prepare for the liver. Move side by side, करके 11 नंबर सांस लेते हैं. The percussion. The size. That was awesome. Now we'll examine for the lymph nodes. We'll say thanks to the patient.